lovely. So beautiful. Wow. I love you, Snow. Good morning. So beautiful.
Welcome to Snowdonia. We're on the way to Penny Pass and it's 6 a.m. on a Monday morning.
It's beautiful here. We're waiting for the sunrise. Wow, look at that. It's so beautiful. Hello, Snowdon. I'm coming for you. We're going to climb the peak today. The very high point in the middle. Wow, so nice. I can't believe I'm here now. Oh, so beautiful. I love Snowdonia. Slow down, it's very dark. I can see the road, it's so dark.
It's a mess by the lake. See the corner that's really dark and streaky?
Yeah.
That's Cenotaph Corner, E15C. But it's quite wet. And the erect to the right is Cemetery Gates. It's very, very good climbs up on there.
Come true. Imagine I'm watching National Geographic and now I'm here. I don't expect this, but wow, that it's awesome.
There's a couple of huts here which are mountaineering huts.
Lovely.
this is the start of them climbing up onto the cromlech, whose boulders are really popular for scrambling and boulding up. And there's three crags along here.
Yeah.
Garrig Westard, then there's Dinas Mott on the left. Clogwinny Groschen is the next one down here.
Yeah.
See the huts here?
Yeah. So you can overnight there?
Yeah, you can. If you're a climber, you've got to remember the climbers.
You have to pay?
Yeah, but it's relatively cheap.
We're dropping down from the portal and then we will walk. We will ride in the train and then we will walk halfway, right?
Yeah, we're gonna go to a place called Clogwynardu Station. And we walk up from there. Damn long walk, girl.